So welcome back to Marvel's Guardians of the Galaxy. We're going right into chapter 2. Here we go.
Watch the jacket.
Cadet Gold.
Oh yeah, we had to walk.
All memorized, sir. First thing we do.
First thing you do is apologize. We're legitimate business like folk are legitimate like business.
Everyone just do what they say. When I see Corral, I'll explain.
The captain isn't going to see you. According to protocol, you're to be taken straight to the brig.
Yeah, plan's going real
You're
good.
You're not
Quill.
Listening to me.
Calm down, Grant.
No, who is he?
Is there a problem?
Yet only I am capable. One false move, and the engine will burst.
Techs are looking at it. They say that.
They cannot even fathom. How can they fix what they cannot understand?
Put the Grand Unifiers.
What is that?
Run the scanners again.
What the flark is a Grand Unifier?
Grand Unifier Raker. Leader of the Church of Universal something. He was floating dead in the quarantine zone. Looking for God.
All right, pirates. Let's go.
We caught him just like we caught you.
Difference is, I know the captain. As I was saying, if you just tell the captain that I...
Mom explicitly said she doesn't want to see you.
Yeah, Quill.
Aw, is she...
Wait. Did she just say mom?
Just to be super clear
you
on the mom.
Hold on!
Quill!
Quill! You fucking idiot!
Hold on to something, Quill!
I failed already. Yo, that's cool though. I'm gonna cut it better. Okay, here we go. I failed the first time. Is she not dead?
Nova girl!
Yeah, I think so. Let me just see if I can...
Hold on!
Okay, here we go. Quick times!
Did that gold, was it?
Nikki?
Oh, it's nice to meet you, Nikki.
Okay, Nikki, here's the plan. You're gonna jump and grab my legs while I hold on for dear life.
That doesn't sound like...
Trust me, kiddo. We got this. See?
Do I need to hold on? Oh my god. She is just a kid.
My mom wouldn't be impressed if I lost my first prisoner.
Your mom, right.
Come on. We need to get out of here.
Okay.
There's a glass door around the corner. We'll be safe there. Here. Help me with this. Ready?
I guess.
On 3, 2, 1.
Go! Go!
I'm happy that okay. I did the... What do you call it? The easy approach on them?
This way.
With staying so nice all the time.
Who goes fishing for God in a junkyard?
There's not a sprint button like that, right? I'm still trying to figure out. Even though I played for an hour.
They give out override keys to trainees?
Not exactly. Just give me a sec.
You know, I could probably help if my jet boots worked.
Regulation 3C. Never reactivate foot gear.
Come on! If I can fly up
no,
to...
No! You're my prisoner! And I got this!
Obviously.
Oh! Okay, we're gonna have to find another way.
You sure there's a way through here?
I'm in charge here.
Whoa! You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. You?
Oh, dandy.
Okay. This way.
Shouldn't we be going up? Back toward the others?
How long was this game actually in development? We never heard about this game.
Are you kidding me?
Relax! You're fine! Ish.
I mentioned how useful my jet boots will be right now.
Okay. I can do this.
Not to rush you or anything.
Almost there.
Come on, Quill. Just stay there.
Through here.
Nice work.
Thanks. You didn't do too bad yourself, pirate.
Only Star-Lord. Or Peter, or, you know, Nova Cadet Butt-Saver.
Okay. Peter. So, listen. I have some good news and some bad news about your friends.
Start with the bad, I guess.
Your friends have been processed and put in the brig.
So what's the good news?
They're not dead.
Okay.
We'll be safe through here.
Weird.
Flark! Pipes must have burst.
Should we try using that thingamajig of yours to call someone?
We don't need help. I know what I'm doing.
Well, she doesn't.
Help me block this fire so we can get through.
Sure. Just that everyone must be worried. Easy does it.
To just block the fire, not notify anyone. Okay, we should have called someone.
Don't worry about me. Enough people around here do that already.
For what it's worth, I think you're doing great. As good an arresting officer as I've ever had.
How many have you had?
Not that many. Is that robot wearing makeup?
What? Oh, yeah. That's just it. I know all the bots down here.
Why?
They're kind of my friends, I guess. I reprogrammed most of them.
Gave them faces.
Maybe.
No, I mean it's cool. Give them a personality. Very cool.
Come on, this way.
Does your mom know you?
Danger.
Probably not. But what else am I gonna do? Not like there's any other kids on board.
That's
you know,
true.
I didn't have a lot of friends at your age either. Granted, I was in prison, but still.
So mom was right about you.
It was a Chitauri prison. I was just a kid.
I have so many questions.
Yeah, how did an Earthling get here? Or Planet C-53?
Exactly.
Whatever.
We fought together on Mercury during the war. She was... is... a real spitfire.
More like real controlling. And bossy. And judgmental. You're just a kid, Nikki. You don't know what's good for you, Nikki. Stay out of the escape pods, Nikki.
I kinda know what you mean.
You do?
This is a new low, Peter. Even for you, Peter. It's restricted space, Peter.
Yep. Laughter.
You've hit a new low, Peter. Wait.
Any day now.
Ooh, no,
right,
no, no,
right,
wait.
Taking it all in.
Yeah, it looks beautiful.
It's a dead end. Trust me.
Yeah, I know.
Of course I trust you.
Clearly.
Well, I'm still here.
This is an attempt
Come on.
To escape your mom's ship. I really need to know because I may or may not be super interested. Just really need to make sure it doesn't look like a kidnapping.
What? No, no.
Oh, wow.
Is this
Don't
her play pod?
No, no. This is cool.
Yo, hey, this looks sick.
This is Mercury, right?
Uh-huh. It's supposed to represent this big battle mom was part of. You said you were there, right?
Oh, yeah. Your mom was dead in the water until me and the Ravager showed up. You should really fix this.
You want me to draw you in?
In the interest of historical accuracy.
Do I need to do this?
Something tells me you and Rocket would get along. Or really, really not get along. One of those two.
The raccoon thing? Yeah, he seemed real charming.
I just
yeah,
think
he
he's
did.
Also really into all this.
Hey, secret stuff. Off limits.
No adults. I get it.
Anyway, I'm all done here. We should probably get back.
Also a bit bossy.
Freaks.
Yeah, I've seen your mom overreact before.
It's like, I'm not a kid anymore, you know?
Tell me about it.
So, you get
He's just going
from,
along with
right?
it. You can hear
like,
it.
If you do end up talking to my mom, the subject of me happens to come up.
Say
I'm a nice
no
guy.
More. I'll make sure Corel knows what a good job you did.
No! I mean, thanks. But ideally, Mom never needs to know I was in the hangar at all.
So I never saw you?
Exactly! Never saw me. Never saw my passkey. You may have heard of Nikki Gold and how cool she is, but that's it.
Need a hand?
Yes! Got it! Mom? I can explain. Nikki. I'm fine. Mom, seriously.
A-okay. Barely a scratch.
What in Hala's name were you thinking?
Sneaking out with an arresting squad. Running around with criminals.
Alleged criminals.
You almost died. Do you have any idea how grounded you are right now?
Mom! You promised to give me more leeway.
Leeway doesn't mean lying to my officers. Or sneaking around behind my back.
Like it's my fault some guy's ship blew up?
Restricted areas are restricted for a reason.
You treat me like a prisoner!
You're a child! Are you even listening?
Whoa! We've all been through a lot today. Let's just all take a deep breath and recognize that maybe we've all made some mistakes.
Make sure the fire is out and the hangar's secure.
Yes, Commander.
And find out why that Churchman shuttle exploded.
Grand Unifier Raker has been less than cooperative.
Make him cooperate. And you two? With me.
Was that a loading screen?
You always overreact. Even Peter was saying so.
Oh, he was he? I suspect Peter misspoke, something he often has to do.
For what it's worth, Nikki totally saved my butt. She handled herself really well. You have every reason to be proud of her.
Coming from you, Peter, it's worth extraordinarily little.
Why are you being mean to him? Just listen to what he's saying.
I don't care what he's saying.
Upper level, captain's quarters.
Initiate lockdown.
Lockdown initiated.
What, are you gonna kill us?
In theory, these doors don't open until I say so.
Yeah, I know how lockdown works.
I don't think you do, because somehow you keep bypassing every security measure on this ship, and I want to know how. Or you can just show me.
You know, this reminds me of the last time I was stuck in an elevator. I was with this Shi'ar girl, and she...
Ew! What is wrong with you?
She was a lovely person.
Someone, please get me out of here.
No one leaves until you tell me what I want to know.
You already know everything.
No, I don't. I know you're a magnet for danger.
Bruh.
That you somehow keep getting caught in restricted areas of this ship.
I'm small. Okay? I fit into places.
Being small doesn't get you past security, or through the hangar bay checkpoint, or the maintenance tunnel blast doors, or even into the sub-level I just found you in.
Your mom deserves to know what happened. An exploding ship is a very serious thing.
I didn't blow up a ship!
Okay, clearly not what I meant.
How was my 12-year-old daughter anywhere in the vicinity of that ship?
12? Oh wow, I thought she was at least 16.
Peter!
What? She really knew her stuff. She's a smart kid.
Too smart. She keeps bypassing security. Unless you have a level 6 access to my ship all of a sudden? Didn't think so. Nicolette Gold, empty your pockets.
No. You empty your pockets.
Nikki?
What?
I know you're hiding something.
I still have feelings for you.
Excuse me?
feelings, but more like...
Of course.
Emotions. You know, because of the explosions and me and you and everything we went through back in the war. I'm good now.
Okay, good. Now, if you don't mind. You stole a passkey?
I didn't steal it. I made it.
Points for ingenuity.
Disengage lockdown.
Lockdown disengaged.
So, can I go help secure the hangar now?
No, you can go back to your quarters and you can stay there for the next 30 rotations.
But Mom!
I can make it 30 cycles.
Bruh. Yo, that face.
So, rough day, huh? Exploding shuttles, quarantine zone trespassers, missing kid.
I have no idea.
Chewie! Oh yeah, I totally forgot.
Still have him. Can't believe you survived. Mercury was what, like 1,000 degrees?
More like 1,000 cycles ago. You can keep him if you want. He is yours.
Hey, I ordered him to look out for you. expect him to keep doing his job. Especially, you now have a daughter, apparently. A 12-year-old daughter, who you didn't have during the war. 12 years ago, when we...
Peter. When we picked up your ship, part of me was excited. At first. But then after all this time, you haven't changed. At all. You're still the same...
I've changed. Whatever the fine is, I'll pay. Just give me 3 cycles. Let me prove that I'm not still... whatever it is you're gonna finish that sentence with.
You're gonna pay 7,000 units? In 3 cycles?
Wow, okay, that is a lot of money.
Is that a lot?
Here, I was thinking that maybe...
The fine's non-negotiable. My search party found a disturbing amount of prohibited tech lying around your ship.
Well, that's all they found, right? Okay, okay, you'll get your money in time, no problem. This Guardians of the Galaxy thing, we are this close to getting it off the ground. And if I didn't have these handcuffs on, I would show you just how very close we are.
Why do I feel like I'll regret this?
Oh, come on. When have I ever... You won't regret it. Promise.
He's always, like, mumbling.
You've got 3 cycles, Peter. Not 4. Not 5, 3. Contact me when you've got the units.
And if we don't?
The device we installed will deactivate your ship. And you will all go to prison.
Oh.
We won't let you down.
That's not great.
What the hell, Peter? You said you could get us out of this.
I did. 7,000 units is a small price.
7,000 units?
That is a tremendous sum.
Where are we gonna get that kind of money? In 3 cycles?
By robbing a freaking bank, apparently.
Okay! So we got fined. So we have a Nova tracking thing on our ship that's gonna shut down our engines if we don't pay that fine in 3 cycles. At least we're not on a prisoner transport.
Not yet.
Come on, guys. You're Drax the Destroyer, man. You killed Thanos.
Did he?
Allegedly.
Are you gonna let a little fine slow you down? And Gamora, you're practically an MI6 agent, but way hotter and cooler. There's nothing you can't do.
Here it comes.
Rocky, you're an actual genius and the scrappiest dude I know. How many prisons did you break out of?
5.
7.
Oh, 7. Fuck.
You are Groot. Guys, we're supposed to be a team. All we need to do is figure out how broke we are and come up with a plan. So check your quarters. Check between the sofa cushions. Check under the crafting bench. If you find any spare units lying around, grab them. I'll do the same in my quarters.
All right.
This is why you don't sleep with cops, Quill. They put bombs on my ship.
My ship.
Hey, this is normal clothing.
I am watching you, rodent.
What this looks like hipster clothing.
It is common knowledge that rodents hoard nuts, stolen technology.
What's that? Oh. Oh wow.
Okay.
That's an MP3 player, but cooler.
Nor a rodent. I know you have a stash hidden aboard this ship. Fetch it now.
There ain't nothing to fetch. Groot blew our stash on Contraxia, and the rest I gave to Quill and Gamora for the Dash Quarantine Zone access code.
A likely story.
Why don't you go bother someone else?
I intend to.
What is this? Sarcasm for dummies. Oh, this has to be Drax, right? Or not?
Open
it has to
door.
Be.
I know you are in there, sentient tree. Peter Quill, order the tree to open this door. I am certain that the rodent has hidden a stash of units within the latrine.
All right. I'll check on him and tell you if he's doing anything weird.
Acceptable.
Groot, you okay in there? Think you could open the door for a minute? Is that my toothbrush?
Great. Yo, bro.
Now I need a new toothbrush.
Open the door. Fucking hell.
Hey, Gamora.
What?
You're supposed to knock.
What is this?
You're supposed to be looking for money.
I did.
And?
I don't have any.
Also, what's with the dolls?
Do you value your life?
What?
Is that a trick question? Okay, yes, mostly I value my life.
Good. Then pretend like you saw nothing and get out.
See you in the lounge?
Out.
Got it.
We built this city. We built this city on rock and roll. Built this city.
Well, well, well. Let's see if
we built this city on rock and roll.
Really?
Yep, that's 1, 2, 4. A couple quarters.
37 units?
We appear to be 6,963 units short. We intend to keep our ship, Peter Quill.
I know. We clearly need a plan.
And reconsider my initial proposal.
Oh, no, not Fin Fang Foom again.
Yes, we should go after Fin Fang Foom.
Drax, there are easier ways to get paid. Like, what about selling Gamora's?
Oh, Fin Fang Foom is actually a dragon for Shang-Chi's enemy.
Ever since you first joined us, I mean,
or villain.
Tell me they ain't worth nothing.
The quarantine zone was always
holding out.
My figurines are not knickknacks.
Team's in trouble. Then you can't be bothered to make no sacrifice.
For the
I will sacrifice
system.
Your head
and take us to the majestic mountains.
Guys, I think we should hear out Groot for once.
I am Groot.
He says we should combine both items.
Sell Gamora's trinkets to Fin Fang Foom. It is brilliant.
Yeah, you know, the only problem with your plan is that Lady Hellbender only buys monsters, and you are not a monster. He's not. He's the sweetest, most...
I am Groot.
No, you don't. This ain't something you can pretend.
I am Groot.
Oh, yeah? You want monster? I'll show you monster.
Whoa, guys.
Groot, are you really offering to...
No, he is not offering that, okay?
It could work.
Sell Groot? I guess we could bust him out after.
Absurd. Lady Hellbender seeks the monster within. The small, ugly one is clearly the correct choice. He's cruel, sadistic, and his soul is filthy and filled with rage.
His soul is filthy and filled with rage.
A great sum for such a creature.
Really? How great?
How are you okay with this?
Because I know what I am, and I know what he ain't.
I am Groot.
I vote we sell Groot. I honestly think Lady Hellbender will go for it.
Yeah, well...
I'm gonna do Rocket.
I also vote for the creepy little beast.
2 votes each. Peter?
Well, Rocket's definitely scarier on the inside. He's unstable and vicious and totally oblivious to the needs of others.
Okay, we get it.
The point is I think you'd make a fine monster. And we'll definitely need that tactical brain of yours to bust you out once you're in there. But just to be 100% sure, you're definitely okay with this.
Are you kidding? I can't wait to hold this over you.
All right, let's do this. Let's go sell a monster.
We're not seriously.
Where are we going?
You see, the weather patterns of Sephiroth 9 are tied to the temperament of this ruler.
That's not how women work.
Or weather. Anyways, I'm sure it looks worse than it is.
Oh my god. It just cuts to fucking... Nah, I'm not gonna say it. This is their death. Not really, but damn, what
that's
the fuck?
Get us in close, Quill. I don't wanna walk in this.
Well... yep, no problem. He's flying the wrong way.
Nah, he's not flying at all.
Guys, relax. Just one... adjustment.
Piece of cake.
Not really.
He You can't be serious.
What? This way we can scope things out before we finish the transaction.
We're like 100 clicks from her base.
You know how much I like scoping.
Next time, I'm flying.
Monsters do not fly ships.
Monsters do whatever they want.
I am Groot.
Don't you I am Groot too. Right
now. Don't help.
Because your constant complaining does?
You are complaining about the short one complaining.
Of course, it had to be raining. I hate wet.
Okay, that's the voice
they
line.
Say that Sekhnov 9 the llama. Is inhospitable to soft-bodied beings. We shall see how you fare, Peter Quill.
I am.
Oh, yeah, he is Groot.
No, we should not go. We got it. It's different.
What's this? Okay, the Milano, I guess. Some flora, okay.
Why don't we ever get missions on nice, warm, dry planets? Paramitar did have a nice forest, because it was dry.
Gamora, no voice lines, no? Okay. We'll go out.
Okay, here we go.
I ever mentioned how much I hate rain?
Hellbender's castle isn't even that far.
That is not a castle. It is an impregnable fortress.
So how do we impregnate it?
Ask Peter!
Let's just get
well,
closer.
If it's the kid you're talking about, oh, I'm sure I have questions
there
myself.
Is nothing to figure out. As beast merchants, we will easily
I just saw No Time to Die and I was
hey,
shocked too, if you know what I mean. Not going to spoil it, but damn.
Good thing I put on my official merchant costume.
The James Bond movie, I mean by No Time to Die, if you didn't know. I think I saw this in a gameplay demo.
Some of us are soaking here.
Less whining, more walking.
Hey, Stormlord. We ain't seriously walking through this. It'll take forever in this storm.
Stop complaining. The hardship will strengthen your spirit.
At least we'll have time to think about our sales pitch. We got this. Just don't fall and we'll be fine.
Agreed. The Space Lady of Hellbender's Rage head on.
Almost sounds like you want to get hit by lightning.
I would not expect a Chitauri traitor to understand the underlying value.
The underlying value of getting killed?
Of being direct, you child of subterfuge.
What is your problem?
Lady Hellbender scoffs upon duplicity.
Oh!
That was way too close!
Well played,
fucking
Lady
hell!
Hellbender.
That's not Lady Hellbender.
So we're still doing this!
Yes!
Fucking hell.
Guys! Focus! Keep an eye out on those big blue ones and take cover when they hit. Or we'll get thrown right off!
Good advice! Mark! Okay, this might be more dangerous than I thought.
I thought you lived for danger!
Yeah. Yes, but not this kind of danger.
Mark, not again!
Mark says we should hide under him!
That is a terrible suggestion!
Just keep moving!
I wanted to do that.
It's like he's trying to hit us! You sure you never dated this woman?
Pretty sure!
Oh well, maybe he did. Where are we now?
Everyone okay?
We always land somewhere that's not expected
you
at all.
Have gone to Mach 4.
Hey.
Hey.
Check out the old Resistance ship. Thing's been shot to hell.
No doubt by this one and her Chitauri friends.
We weren't friends.
Guys.
Again a slime cube?
Not sure. But it ain't moving now.
Would
would be wary, Ronan.
You know what? I survived freaking Half-World. I think I'm scared of some little...
Uh-oh.
Get ready!
I think I sort of know what it is. But I can't tell you.
The outer muck is only a distraction from its nucleus.
Heads up! Here comes the fresh slitter to skin.
What did she just say?
I will enjoy this.
It's great that I can use some team play. What the hell is that? Gamora, maybe you can do something? I don't know. The jelly is charging.
Someone get rid of the jiggle.
Groot, Gamora, Drax. Come on! He already said that! Oh, fuck me! Okay.
Nicky's jiggle cubes go to jiggly heaven?
I am not
what?
Sure, but I am
That's
sure that you have crushed it.
Looks like.
We are outside Lady Hellbender's sanctuary. Creatures here are not her pets.
You sort of do look like food.
We're gonna be food if we don't climb out of here.
Where the flark is she going?
There's a trail going through the jungle! Try to find a way up!
Yeah, I guess we're going this way. No?
It leads to the fortress?
Hopefully.
This is Seknarf 9. All paths must lead to Lady Hellbender's fortress.
All right.
Oh, wait, something over here.
This husk should be easier to climb than the muddy terrain.
What is that stuff?
Didn't think I'd ever be shooting at a resistance ship. Drax, you could pull this reactor out gently, right?
If it were combustible, the rodent would have shot it by now.
He makes an excellent point.
Will it continue ripping it apart?
No.
Well,
I think we're good.
Great.
I'm going to scout ahead. Try not to kill yourself.
What's that?
There they are. Wing controls.
Oh no, rocket.
That wing control panel's all yours. Hope it still works.
Great. Everyone watch out for beeping red lights.
What? Why?
This is a resistance ship. We'll be lucky if there's only one booby trap on it.
Well, it worked. What is that?
Clark, that don't sound like no jelly thing.
They say that Lady Hellbender's call echoes throughout the planet.
That don't sound like no lady either.
That's true. Okay.
Careful! Looks like something big moved through here.
Yay!
If you see anything with claws the size of Drax, let me know.
I thought we already had our monster. What's she tracking this big for?
What the hell?
There's further proof that we are not welcome.
If we turn back every time we have wanted, we never go in.
Good point.
Well, I'm going this way.
I am eager to experience Lady Helbender's legendary menagerie.
Ooh, mysterious.
Yeah.
Yeah, some kind of cave. He's got hidden treasure.
Oh no.
Hello, mystery goo. Monster eggs. Yay. Okay, so what's up? No, just trying to stay ready.
What is that? Oh, he can lick me. Oh, I can't go there until I finish this. I need to use the one-shot power a bit more. Yep, I missed again.
Whose idea was to make me sharp on the inside?
Okay, got him.
Did I miss it? What are we shooting?
Just some jelly, dudes. I took care of it.
What, Scott? I knew I should have come down earlier.
Wait,
but that hand, though.
You? Cave with X. Where are you?
Still checking things out. This place is bigger than I thought.
Can we not go anywhere over there? Okay. I think I'll upgrade some stuff.
Drax and Gamora killed each other by now.
The real question is who'd come out on top. Hey, listen, Walt.
What's that?
What's up?
You're busy. Explore. Just meet me in the main cave when you're done looking around.
All right.
You done exploring, Quill? Because, I really need to talk to you.
All right, man. What's up?
Look, there's no easy way to say this, so I'll just say it. I think I'm dying, Quill. Even with all these frickin' augmentations. Shut knows what else I just...
You're not dying, Rocket.
No. No, I really am. I'm totally dying, Quill. Just look at me.
This is a new low, even for you.
What? Bruh. It's funny. You don't find it funny?
You're not funny.
We're about to sell me to a monster queen. I might as well be dying. What happens if it goes sideways, huh? Who's gonna take care of Groot?
Is that what you meant? Listen, if anything happens to you, I swear I'll take care of Groot like he's my own tall, wooden child. I promise.
Thank you, Quill.
Okay. So I've been there for like 5 minutes, and it's...
You worry too much.
For no reason?
Sign up whatever made those claw marks?
Peter Quill, I have found the way forward.
You sure, Drax?
No.
Good enough. Good thing we have a plant guy to take care of a plant problem.
He says plants aren't problems.
Can you get us through here, Gamora?
Whatever it takes to find Hellbender.
Okay.
Name is Lady Hellbender.
Yeah, Gamora.
If we want an audience, we'll have to start showing some respect.
This, from the guy who calls me Harlot Spawn of Thanos.
An accurate description. We all know which Harlot Spawn.
Defend Gamora.
Gamora's actually adopted, so not even that accurate.
Yeah. Also, not a harlot.
Should we ask them for directions?
No.
I'm thinking maybe they are directions.
Seriously? Oh, like a signpost or something.
I'm not saying it's an arrow.
What's that?
That's just great.
Wait, is that Chitauri tech over there?
Ask the Chitauri.
No, no, it is. It's a retractable bridge. They used them at the prison I was in.
Too bad the controls are on the other side of the giant chasm.
What do you do not have time to dawdle in this jungle? The creature over the chasm so he may activate the bridge.
I may activate a hole through your face.
Do it.
Put.
He'll be fine. Just curl up in a ball.
What?
Drax, throw him.
No.
Very well.
Peter.
It's okay. He'll land on his feet.
That's not his feet.
Guess that only applies to cats.
You sons of dogs! Scut-busting ass blotters.
I am not familiar with these words.
Filthy grunt scum!
I think he's making them up. He's really pissed.
You can rot, you free-bagging flarkhole!
At least he's not shooting at us. He missed on purpose, right?
Order the beast to do its job.
Rocket, come on, man!
Ram it, dash face!
Fix the bridge and we'll raise your cut by 5%.
I want 10.
Okay, deal. We'll take it out of Groot's cut. He doesn't understand money anyway.
Well,
shooting your way out of every problem again, Peter.
Try to.
What's this?
What's Chitauri tech doing on a backwater mud ball?
The ground has the musky smell of...
What is this?
What the flark are you doing?
I found a cave!
Stop spelunking and cross the gut-drying bridge!
Well, this may be better than a bridge. Do I need to go back again? Hey Drax, what the fuck is he doing here? Okay.
Thanks for the bridge, Rocket.
If you even think of pulling that scud again.
Hear that?
Rise up, people.
Oh no, I knew it was an arena because it's flat. Groot needs to hold them down.
Incoming attack. I'm starting to miss those deli things. I prefer.
Damn. Come on, Gamora.
The final kill goes to me. I will face all of Lady Hellbender.
Don't forget, we're selling one of those.
Oh, yes. A finisher.
Look out.
We can find these beasts to strike the Lady Hellbender. Rats! I'm not calling you back, one. I look forward to our next encounter!
So glad you parked all the
way.
Your tone does not imply gratitude.
Oh! Is this literally his special ability? Are you kidding me? Oh wow. Marvelous.
Yeah, I'm feel.
When can I upgrade? Oh, I need a crafting bench for that. Oh.
All turned around as well. Where the flark are we?
Just look around. There must be a path here somewhere.
All right, Gamora. Research this way.
No way are we almost there. Still got like
is this still chapter 2 busted?
Lady Hellbender could cross this jungle in 7 strides.
Gamora, mind cutting us a path?
They say that Lady Hellbender feels it every time you cut a piece of her jungle.
Nobody said that.
An old Nova bomber. I haven't seen one of these since the war.
And another arena?
A dozen ships to bring one down.
A dozen ships. Or one Chitauri infiltrator.
I'll take that one as a compliment. Now what's the
I would too.
No.
Oh, that's sick. Why does Gamora have this weird armor, by the way?
Don't leaders usually cross first?
Not if it's dangerous.
Because well,
I need to cover everyone.
Right.
See, it's fine. Perfectly safe.
Fine.
She could just jump, right? Drax too?
There are so many better ways to kill someone.
I feel like Peter is going to fuck it up with Groot at his side. Big ass tree. What is that?
What the fuck?
Groot says there's something.
Oh no, it's alive.
It doesn't matter.
Of course it matters.
It's unstable either way. Just move.
Fucking hell. Nice catch.
Peter Quill, we are not alone here.
Yeah, I got it.
What? What?
Guys, anyone know what that is?
Stranger Things?
Monster!
Bruh. Well. What is that? Yes, okay. What does it do? What does it do? What the hell?
Cowardly beast! Finish the battle!
Aw, Stumpy's running away.
That its tail between its legs.
I say we go after it. Finish the job.
That was awkward. What the fuck?
Yes.
I mean, there's obviously a way out up there, which is exactly what we need. Plus, it'll give us eyes on where we need to go.
It is settled. Let's scale this down contraption.
Yeah, okay. How do we do that?
Good question.
Yeah, just shoot this, I guess.
Gotta say, I get some sick satisfaction from seeing this thing buried in the ground.
Oh, nice! I needed this.
Okay, Rocket, let's see if this thing still works.
Yeah, alright. Just better not get jumped by any monsters. Hey, Quill! Am I giving the old girl a scan?
I agree. Maybe part of the ship's still functional.
The suit?
On it? And can't finish. Ding, ding, done.
Okay.
So, where are we?
Waiting for you so that we can scale this contraption.
Ah, right.
You think any bodies are still in there? All mummified and stuff?
I think we need to get out.
If they are in there, they wouldn't be mummified. Environment is too damp.
There you go, bud. So maybe they are plant food. Starting to wonder if I should be the one with a fancy visor.
I wouldn't trust a thing you said.
We agree for once. I too would prefer Peter Quill's incompetence to the rodent's lies.
Looks like a few cables are all that's standing between the wing and a makeshift bridge. The reactor thing there is pretty loose.
And pretty gunked up.
Ugh. Okay, Drax, try to jump real high and grab onto the reactor. Maybe your weight can bring it down.
I guess?
Lady Hellbender's winds have not torn that reactor free by now. My strength will accomplish nothing.
Nova Corps weren't my enemies, Drax. They were my father's enemies. Peter, let's go!
Oh.
I'm surprised this thing has been picked clean for salvage.
I got eyes on this gunked-up reactor. A couple of shots should bring it down. Alright, pretty sure that baby's our ticket upward. Somehow.
It is neither a
yes,
baby
Drax.
Nor a ticket. It is a reactor.
Drax, moving that thing around ain't a problem, right?
It is not. Just like the mighty Lady Hellbender, I am exceptionally muscular.
Okay then.
This unit is tremendously heavy.
I thought you were exceptionally muscular.
True.
What next, Peter Quill?
Or we want to go back up.
Okay.
Impressive.
See? That was easy. Great teamwork, everyone.
Gamora, can you use the reactor to get up the ship?
Not when it's over there.
Wait a minute.
Over there.
As you wish.
I want those components.
Never realized Sechnarch was such a hot spot for the war.
Everywhere was a hot spot for the war.
Perfect. Thanks, Drax.
What purpose does it serve over here?
You'll see. I wonder if I can get down there.
Peter! Try jumping!
One thing is clear.
Okay.
We would never have accomplished this task without the assassin.
Did Drax just praise Gamora?
I am giving credit where credit is due.
Took you long enough. We all know Gamora's super cool and super valuable.
There it is! Lady Hellbender's fortress!
It's gotten bigger, that's for sure!
Ha! It is not getting bigger! We are getting closer!
Why, oh, this guy.
He's been distracted up to now. If he calls us over, I'm done. Whoa! Guys! There's this totally sweet pile of crap on the ground!
Well, it can upgrade you, so why not?
Quill, you gotta see this ship!
Okay, here we go!
Uh-oh.
Slimy. Guys? You might want to wait to come down here.
Ah, yes.
Oh, why the flark is so deep?
In a jam, boys?
You think?
Smack! Reach!
The sword will not work, woman. Find us a rope.
Yeah, get fast.
Where am I supposed to find a rope?
I don't know. I'm sinking in jelly here.
Well, do something!
Like what?
Flark. What is Flark?
Quill?
Oh, what? What is that? What is that? Yo, nobody told me about this.
What did you just do?
Sorcery. So cold.
Rocket! Somebody get him out of there!
Oh. But what happened to the weapon?
What happened?
I don't know. My blasts, they... only done that once before when I was a kid. I don't do it on purpose.
Classic Spartoid tech. Just when you think you've seen it all, you pull scut like this. Just, come on, you...
Leave the guns alone!
Quill, I just want to see how they tick. Otherwise, it might as well be magic.
Or sorcery.
Guys!
Flash freeze.
Here we go again.
Oh no. Element shots. Okay. That's way better. Okay, okay, okay. That's way faster. Holy damn.
Climb up and over.
Ding, ding, ding! Give that man a gold star!
Let's figure out how to make it climbable. Star of Drax, think you can drag this cannon out?
I will try.
It is more stubborn than expected.
Okay.
Impossible! Will not stay in place.
You couldn't just hold it for a while longer?
You!
Drax, can you try again?
Why? It does not stay.
I'm working it
but
out.
I can make it stay.
We've got to find a way to lock it in place.
I did it!
Impressive, Peter Quill.
Now we gotta get the next one out. Rocket, I need you to squeeze inside that little hole and try to knock the gun loose from the inside.
Hello? Chitauri ship full of booby traps and death mechanisms?
Also
I
true.
Love both those things.
You're right, I do. And I always wanted to see the inside of one of these bug bombers. Fine. Oh, what reeks in here? That's... Oh, Scott.
You okay in there, Rocket?
I found the crew. I guess not even the worms want to eat that Chitauri meat.
Nope.
Relax. Just gonna reroute the little bit of remaining power to the cannon and... Nothing. You know what? Lark it! I'm blowing it up!
What? Hang on! Think about all the booby traps and...
He just did.
Ha! Look at it go! He must have jump-started the thing.
Rocket, you okay?
Yeah. And dry now, too.
Gamora, can you clear us a path through
the
that
cables.
Tunnel? Sure.
Yes, Peter Quill. Onward to the palace of the great scientists.
Oh, so she's a giant?
Oh no, not that again!
Oh, come on. Why's the bridge always on the wrong side?
I could throw.
Touch me again and I paint these cliffs green!
Okay, okay. No throwing and no shooting. There's gotta be another way across. We'll just look around.
This maybe?
Let me guess. She would have laid over the ravine and let us walk across on her back.
Guys, I've got something here. It's deep. This looks promising.
There's little room to maneuver if something should attack.
We're not gonna be here long.
Anybody see a way through?
Yep. Definitely something grows behind here. Drax, can you chuck that through the stink wall?
Okay.
That is disturbingly fragrant. After
oh, it just despawns.
I'll take that time crew through up.
I am clenching.
Oh my god, there's a box there. Oh yeah, we need to do Rocket in that thing.
Hello?
We need to put him in there.
Okay, that got my blood pumping.
Why would Lady Hellbender cage this creature?
Because it's annoying as scut.
Perhaps it is food.
That thing's food?
Yes, monster food.
I wonder what it tastes like.
Peter.
Why would it taste like that?
We can use this.
You know, we really
monster
gotta
food.
Work on your taste, but
the cage.
You get it?
We need the cage.
Taste
we go into that fortress with our... their monster peacefully walking beside us, we'll be laughed right out of the room.
Any bites?
Why are you whispering?
Bruh.
Gamora thinks we can sell our monster act better if we have a proper cage. Only problem is, there's a pissed off monster inside.
Release the beast, let me dispose of it.
Because that worked so well for you last time.
We need a better plan of attack.
Yes. Ideally, one that guarantees my safety as leader.
Oh no. Stumpy. Oh, yeah. Okay. This is working, though. I fucked up. Bruh. Well, Rocket was right about that.
What's next, Peter?
Guys, huddle up!
Huddle up! What do I do now? This is weird.
What a blast! I haven't felt this excited since the Galactic War!
Better watch her out there, Quill. She fought on both sides, remember? Whereas me, I don't need to take sides to mow anybody down. I just love making scumbusters go boom!
Okay, stop! Stop doubting yourselves! You're putting yourselves on the line, and for what? For me?
What?
Because we're the dream team! Who's with me?
I feel the dream team!
Bruh! Little fuckers! What's the music? What the hell? Was that a finisher? Oh my god.
Come to me, beast!
You are coming with me.
First rain, then jelly, then slimy, stinky crawl spaces, and now all these monsters. I hate this flarking planet!
You hate everything, Rocket.
True, but especially the stinky slime tunnel part.
Hey, we're a team. If we're... Groot, give me a bridge here. The fortress is right on the other side of those cliffs.
Yeah, is it?
Pretty sure it's this way, but I don't see an easy way to get up there.
Easy is rarely worth the effort.
For you, maybe. I love easy.
Deep freeze.
Whoa! Can I try ice cubing something?
Nope.
Man, your son caught gas flat.
So if we're gonna haggle with the monster, how much are we asking for our monster?
Aww. I thought I could do it.
1 million units, give or take you. One for every precious hair follicle on this flawless body.
It's bizarre.
Hey, at least I have something counting.
Is that a flex or is that something else? I don't know. Trex is like hairless. Bald as fuck.
So who's next in line for the throne if Lady Hellbender has an accident?
Whoa, that is definitely in my top 10 fortresses.
What the floor?
Oh yeah.
Wasted our time. Almost got killed for nothing.
And got arrested. That was fun.
It was moderately amusing.
Now we've got
what is this one?
Time bomb on the ship.
Guys, every misstep was just a step in the right direction towards completing our best plan yet.
Say that again?
What if we brought one of those ugly suckers all the way here only-
Let's just get this done.
Oh, what's happening?
Serious.
Okay. It's farther than it looked. Much farther.
It's a fucking infinity bridge is what it is.
You're being dramatic, Rodent. Bridge ends at the fortress, therefore it is not infinite.
Yeah, that's super comforting. Guess we gotta go. Three cycles.
Peter?
Aren't you forgetting something?
Are you rude?
Oh! Right.
The cage.
Cage.
The point of even getting the Flarkin thing is looking like we mean business.
All right, Rocket. Time to put on your monster face.
I only got one face, Quill.
Are you sure about this, Peter? Look at him. You better have one hell of a sales pitch.
Remind me again. How many missions have we been on so far?
13.
14, if you count Contraxia.
Contraxia was not a mission. It was a mistake.
All right. Point is I was able to sell you. Gamora, daughter of Thanos, intergalactic assassin. As a hero. 14 times!
Fine.
I think he's made his point.
Drac. Gamora, can you help me with
no.
this? What? Why?
To guarantee your safety as our leader.
Ah, oh, come on.
She's got you there, Quill. Now shut up and start pulling. Will you stop worrying so much? You're gonna start growing knots again.
Okay, here we go.
Ah, the cage is smaller now. Yes, I need to walk. Oh, fuck.
Whoa.
Hold down the stick.
Okay, whoa. A little bit close.
They seem so peaceful here.
Never saw a real whale when I was a kid. Guess the sword
is that a whale?
I'm sure it's real pretty, but can we not draw its attention while I'm stuck in a Flarkin cage, please?
I still need to hold it. Fuck.
Have like a campfire song or something
nope.
we could sing to kill the time. Ooh, I know one. It's called
Please Stop.
Right, yeah. Okay. Wait, is Please Stop the name of your song?
No.
Okay. So, how long before someone else wants to pull this thing?
We're 60 clicks from the fortress.
I'd say closer to 75.
Now, there is only one way to know for sure.
To walk it.
0.1 clicks.
0.2 clicks.
0.9. 2.1.
0.3 clicks.
4.5.
Bruh.
0.4 clicks. 0.5 clicks. 0.6 clicks.
What is happening? Are we going to do a flashback? What is happening? Why are we creepily zooming in? What? Yeah, flashback. It's gotta be his mom.
13 whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec, I promise.
Right.
Okay, so I was getting out of bed and I went through the door and then the intro began. Is that a crafting table? They just reused it, sorta.
Mom says Grandpa used to play this a lot when she was a kid, but it's been busted ever since I can remember.
Okay. Oh yeah, that's a good tune.
Oh, that was fast. Give me a sec. I didn't think you'd actually come up.
Maybe being on time is my new thing.
Oh, right. We'll see about that when I have to get you up for school tomorrow.
You know, I think I'm too old for that too.
Nice try, smart Alec. Sit. Don't worry, I'm not gonna
Beckman.
I like your singing.
Well, you might be the only one. Go on, make a wish. You're officially a teenager.
Press X, press X, press X.
Oh, somebody's got a girlfriend. Is it Janie? Oh, yes.
It's not Janie.
She is so smart. Love Janie. Okay, I'm just teasing. What did you wish for?
Why would I wish for anything? I've got everything I want.
Oh, what huge favor are you about to ask me?
Just $10. Dan, Andy, and I want to go see Night of the Cosmos at the Rio tonight.
A movie? Tonight.
Come on. It's gonna be sick. It's about these zombies that invade Earth, and then it's up to these kids that have to blow them away.
I don't think I want you to see that, Peter. I let you watch the hockey mask one, and you were sleeping in my bed the next three nights.
You watched The Exorcist when you were younger than me.
Of course you would remember that. And then I ask you if you packed your lunch and you give me a blank stare. No, I wanted us to have some us time tonight, you know? Maybe finish our game. You can't duck out right when I'm about to win.
Okay, it's not that. It's opening night and it's my birthday, you know? It was meant to be.
Meant to be, huh?
Pretty please?
I don't know. Truck's still in the shop, and I don't want you walking alone in the dark. There's been a lot of weirdos out there. It's not safe.
I'm not a little kid, Ma. I walk home from school all the time.
And yesterday it got you that black eye.
I told you
I was... I know! You were standing up for someone, which is a good thing. But you cannot go punching your way out of every problem, Peter.
I couldn't just stand there.
No. Of course not. Okay, get me my purse.
Indecision in the song.
Not so fast. Before you go, there's something I want to talk to you about, something I want to give you.
$20?
Don't push it. Think of it as a long overdue gift from your father.
Oh no.
It's upstairs on my bed. Go on and get it while I finish up in the kitchen. And we can open it together.
Oh, I got a dog. Yo, who's this?
Hey, Kubrick, buddy.
Kubrick? What the fuck is that?
No. Grandpa,
mate, that's a Max.
Sorry.
Oh yeah, Grandpa died.
Will Dan and Andy be spending the night?
Little guy put up a big fight. Wouldn't have been able to land him without Grandpa's tricks. Sometimes Grandma and Grandpa would let me sleep with them if I was too afraid down in the basement.
But I think Grandma and Grandpa are just dead. Where's the room? And why does this look like Ellie's house, or not Ellie's house, Sarah's house in The Last of Us? Yeah, of course, another transition. God damn, I just want to know! Chapter 4 already? What did I miss? From chapter 2 to chapter 3, chapter 4, right? That's how I count.
No offense, but you ain't exactly invested in my safe return.
Okay, so this is where I'm gonna cut it off. Till the next time. I totally forgot there was another chapter. I did not even see it.